All right, here is the situation. We originally brought two water filters. This one you can kind of drink out of, kind of like a straw. Then Hayden brought one that's more of like a pump, so you can actually like fill cups and pots with to cook and drink. But we found out a couple hours ago that the pump one's not working. So all we now have to drink water with and cook with for the next 4 days or 5 days is this little straw. So what we decided to do is we took some river water and with our limited propane, boiled about 2 cups of it. And it's now sitting in this can of previously used Campbell's Chunky Classic Chicken Noodle Soup. And I also added a little bit of pink lemonade mix into it. So hopefully it's any good. And then I also use the same river water to make my creamy chicken pasta nonsense. So if this is the last thing you see recorded on my phone, it means we are dead.